I'm probably the luckiest guy in Washington right now. Tara DeNicholas from the Washington Humane Society. Pamela Sorensen from PamelasPunch.com. We're here for Fashion for Paws. What a great event.
Thanks to all of the models and committee members. Thanks to you. Thanks to Pamela Sorensen. It's going to be a great night.
Who are you wearing tonight? What's going on? I get asked that because it's a fashion segment.
I'm wearing Carmen Mark Valvo tonight, a long red dress. It's beautiful from Saks Fifth Avenue.
The models will be coming down the runway in a second. We got to get ready, so we'll see you later. Through the magic of television, well, internet, radio, television, look at Pamela Sorensen. How do you feel about the suit and sneakers?
Well, if that's what you have to do, that's what you have to do.
That was one of those runway backhanded compliments, I think.
You look fabulous.
So do you, honey.
Thank you.
So Fashion for Paws at the Italian Embassy is just like a real fashion show, complete with model food, like Corner Bakery. No celery here tonight. I love being a model. I'm here with Christina Wilkie from Washington Life magazine. I gotta ask the model question, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Max Mara. I'll be in Lilienquist jewelry later. I was given a pair of shoes that are a size 9 for my size 6 feet.
Nice.
Fantastic. So we improvised, and I'll be walking with my parents' grumpy, fat, old corgi, because nothing says glamour like a fat, grumpy corgi.
I think you're right about that. And the hair, that's very glamorous.
The hair, I specifically requested to be as trampy as possible, and I believe I received my wish.
Mission accomplished.
I think so.
We're here with Charlie Brown Thornburg. Are you ready to model, Charlie? I like your hair. Was that done by the boutique in the back? As I'm drinking full calorie Red Bull like normal models do. Want to talk to some of the models. Jeff from The Examiner, how are you, man?
I'm doing great. I'm keeping it real. I'm keeping it beachy.
Model question, what are you wearing?
Lacoste.
Don't trip.
I've never worn flip-flops on stage, so we'll see how that goes.
Get you out of the flip-flops.
It could be runway roadkill.
So you excited for Fashion for Paws? You look great. What are you wearing? We're here with Abba, who is putting the entire Fashion for Paws show on tonight. I've never done the runway thing. What should I do?
Give me energy. All I want, Tom, is for you to be yourself.
You should I be the angry model?
No. Be the chic model. Have fun. Give me energy. Because this is all fashion for a great cause, so
absolutely.
You don't have to treat it like a very serious show, but we still want it to look professional. So when you get on the stage, give me your grandest sachet, give me that smile, and be you.
All right.
I want to see you on the runway.
I'll be me. For you.
For me.
You got to see what ABBA put on tonight. Let's check it out.